Keaton Jennings and Graham Onions both starred with the bat as Durham put themselves in a strong position on day three against Notts. Durham began day three on 83 for three in their second innings, an overall lead of just 14, but with seven wickets still in hand. Jennings and night watchman Onions were the not-out batsmen, and Jennings got Durham off to a positive, if somewhat streaky, start under the lights at the Emirates Riverside. Onions got his day up and running with a cover drive for four off Gurney. And the night watchman then started to enjoy himself, hoiking Tahir to the mid-on fence for four more. Jennings kept the scoreboard ticking from his end, whilst Onions' confidence continued to grow. Onions, who'd never passed 50 in 157 first-class matches, was making a mockery of his own statistics, punishing anything full or wide. Jennings and Onions continued to frustrate Notts after the interval, with Onions bringing up his maiden first-class 50 in his 204th first-class innings. Shortly after, it was Jennings' turn, the Durham opener passing 100 for the sixth time this season, and in the process joining an elite club with Michael DiVenuto and Paul Collingwood as the only men to have achieved the feat for Durham. Three overs later and the partnership was finally broken. Onions out leg before to Patel for 65, his partnership with Jennings worth 162. Collingwood was the next man in, but he made just 9 before he was caught by Lum off the bowling of Fletcher. Richardson too failed to reach double figures, LBW to Fletcher for 9. Jennings continued to press on, and with new partner Poynter, he saw Durham through to tee on 311 for 6, the lead now worth 242. Notts had a breakthrough shortly after the interval, Poynter bowled by Tahir for 22. Coughlin made just 5 before he was the 8th wicket to fall, caught Mullaney off the bowling of Gurney. McCarthy added some valuable runs late in the lower order to push Durham's lead past 300. The lead was worth 316 when Durham declared, leaving Notts with just over 3 sessions to chase down the target. Notts had 7 overs to survive before stumps, but Onions gave Durham a huge breakthrough with what proved to be the last ball of the day, removing first inning centurion Libby for just 5. Notts will resume on the final day, 299 runs behind, with 9 wickets in hand. Both teams still in with a chance of victory on what should be a thrilling last day.